I haven't seen you in a while, but the whole family, your family, basically your whole family's in New York now.
Yes,
they are. Maggie's here.
Yep.
She's on Broadway.
She is.
Dude, this is, right?
No, it's just cool. And you're like, yeah, my sister, yeah, she's on Broadway. It's just cool.
Oh, that's weird to say, yeah.
It's so cool. And you're like, yeah, my sister's on Broadway.
Your sister is on Broadway.
She is.
Did you see her yet?
I did. She didn't want me to see her at first. She gets a little nervous. She didn't want me to see her in the show because they're in preview. So, you know, she's trying to work out the character and everything like that.
Yeah, and she gets nervous knowing her brother's like in there. You're going to critique because you're also a great actor. And you'll be like, interesting choice. Yeah. You know, stuff like that.
Okay. Yeah. Well,
I wouldn't have done that. So then, did you sneak in or something? Put on a disguise?
I planned on it. If she wouldn't let me see it at some point, I was going to sneak in. But she'd like smell me, my sister. My sister would be like, my brother's here. And she literally was.
We had Ewan McGregor on the other day, and she's in the play The Real Thing with Ewan. So you saw it, and it was great, right?
I saw it, and they are both incredible. And she is, I'm biased, but I'm kind of not because I'm her little brother, so I got to be tough.
Yeah.
She's pretty extraordinary.
She's fantastic. Aw, you're a good brother. Yes, she is.
No, I mean, like,
she's talented.
I mean, really.
I know.
You know, I'd be like, yeah, she's great. All I want to do is swear to emphasize.
But we understand.
I'm not going to.
Yeah, it's also, yeah,
she's
exactly.
So good in it.
She is, right? Yeah. And you're about to go on Broadway as well.
Yes.
You're about to go on Broadway
Yeah.
What's going on with this family?
I don't know.
You're talented.
Weird.
Yeah. I mean, what is your play?
It's a play called Constellations. It's a play, a love story, actually.
It's a love story. It's set at the planetarium.
It's
and you're just looking up. It's just, I've seen it before. Yeah, just a bunch of stars. Yeah.
For 2 hours, the two actors on stage just look up.
Yeah. It's a great play. Now, is your sister going to come see that?
Yeah.
She will.
I think.